looking for the train thing. What was it? An hour?
Yep.
We have to go on the train for an hour. When it's just... What was that? It's just a 20-minute drive, though. Super old. I think it said it was made in like 1907. It's pretty like cute though. I guess the bathroom's like really scary. But oh yeah, we have an actual key, like not a key card.
It was made in December 1907 apparently.
And then here's our view. There's like some water out there and construction. And now we're gonna take a nap because we're really tired. So, we just went to lunch. Well, that was like a while ago.
but we went to lunch and we went shopping and we saw Yuna and we bought hats for the baseball game. And I don't know, the camera's going the opposite way. Oh yeah, we went to the aquarium. I bought this bag and Elisa bought a sweatshirt that has the same exact thing on it, but it's black.
We have our lunch.
Oh my gosh.
The leftovers.
Oh yeah. Where do we go for lunch?
This place called the Boca Cafe. It was pretty good.
It was pretty expensive.
Yeah.
But I had a beer and it was kind of like, it's okay. I don't really like beer, but it was all right, I guess.
I had a juice.
Yes. They had like fresh squeezed juice and like, what else? It was like breakfast mostly, or like brunch, I guess.
Yeah.
But we are taking a break in the hotel room. It's pretty hot here. So we close the curtains. There's my leg. We close the curtains and we only have a fan because there's no AC. So that's over there. But
we're going to go to a baseball game.